Starting from Qlik Sense February 2021, grid charts are included in the visualization bundle. Grid charts are similar to scatter plots. Scatter plots show two measures, and grid charts show two dimensions. In the first example, we are going to add two dimensions, category name and year. And as a measure, we add sum of sales. This will show the sales across year and category. Under Appearance in Presentation, we're going to increase the symbol size. Here, you can also change the symbol. Then you can customize the color. In this case, we're going to color it by measure, and we're going to select the diverging gradient option. Then we select the Show Grid Lines option for both x-axis and y-axis. Now we have a grid chart showing sales across category and year. In the second example, we want to show the sales across day and month. First, we add the order day date as dimension. Then, as a second dimension, we add month. We add the sum of sales as a measure. Then we change the number formatting and the format pattern. Under Sorting, we are going to sort the dimension day numerically in ascending order. And we are going to sort the dimension year-month alphabetically in descending order. Under Appearance, we're going to add a title and a subtitle. Under Presentation, we increase the bubble size. In Colors and Legend, we're going to color the grid chart by measure. Select Measure 1, then select the Diverging Gradient option, and we check the Reverse Color option. Then we're going to select the Labels Only option for both x-axis and y-axis. In Number Values, we select Max for the x-axis. In the y-axis, we select Custom in the Number of Values drop-down menu. And we choose 18 as a maximum number for this axis. And here is the final result. You now have a grid chart showing the sales across category and year, and the second one showing the sales across day and month. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.